Breaking news from Sony. Sony CEO Tony Vinciquerra announces that for the time being, the door is closed for Spider-Man to enter the MCU. This means that Spider-Man will be in the MCU universe and be doing productions with Sony. Tom Holland will make one movie there. Whether he continues his contract with there after the first movie, we don't know. But this is breaking news that Tony Vinciquerra, CEO of Sony Pictures, says that for the time being, the door is closed for Spider-Man to enter the MCU.